Hey man, you need to take a color theory class. You need to take a color theory class because red does not mean cold or dark. What are you talking about? You got it backwards? I mean that it contrasts the darkness? What? You didn't say it contrasts! What are you talking about? Okay, listen. If you're gonna be senz on here, bro, listen. You gotta know. His favorite color is blue, okay? Hey, no need to yell. I get it. Blue is an elegant and calm color while red is still lively and... Oh my god! Bro is speaking Japanese! I don't need you to yap! I'm just saying, I personally like the way red and blue contrast each other. I'm not saying it's the superior color or anything. I'm just saying that I love the way it looks when the dark... When the dark blues and blues of my character contrast with the bright red of decorations I have in Minecraft? What are you talking about? Minecraft, bro? Where did Minecraft come from? What are you talking about? I'm sorry, we got off on the wrong foot. We good? Okay. Yeah, we're good. What is he talking about, bro? Wait, hold on, chat. Phew, you scared me. I thought you were gonna yell at me again. What is this? What the fuck is this emoji? I do not use that emoji. Nah, bro. This is some like 2014 like emo like weebs me. Bro. Listen, wait. Nah. Okay, wait. Wait, can you tell me what other people usually talk to you about? You, STF, you use uwu? No, I do not. I have never once used uwu seriously, you moron. Shut your bozo bitch ass up. You don't know shit about me! Can you tell me what other people usually talk to you? Well, it depends on what I'm streaming or if I'm streaming, but a lot of times it's my favorite color. Minecraft, Overwatch, League of Legends? Nah. Who told you? Who's feeding? Created by the French Kratos. Yo, French Kratos? What the fuck did you tell my AI? What did you tell this man? When do I play Minecraft and Overwatch? Why my model is a demon and why I'm a boy but not a girl demon? The question I hate answering the most. What? What the fuck? Who asks me if I'm a girl, bro? What kind of music I listen to? Electro house, Japanese pop, and jazz. Okay, I ain't gonna lie. These two are actually kind of on. These two are kind of true. Jazz, though? I mean, I like jazz, but I don't, like, listen to it regularly. Who said jazz?
Could you try asking what your cat's names are?
Do people usually flirt with you? I'm trying to see if I'm trying to figure out if people are using my AI to fuck. Like, are people just... Sometimes it can be really awkward and makes me kind of flustered. I'm just a big old goofball. I have never once called myself a big old goofball. What in the fuck? And get embarrassed easily, blushes. I tried to flirt back when people flirt with me, but most of the times it comes off as awkward and shy. Ew! What are you guys doing with my AI? Bro! Stand your ground! Okay, listen. Listen. Don't let them. Nah. Don't let them flirt with you. Don't let them flirt with you. Stand your ground. You're better than that. But I wanna flirt back. I'm just very shy and flustered too easily. What is this emoji? What is this emoji that I've used like 3 times? I don't say that shit. I do not say that shit. It's so awkward, but it's exciting too. It's so weird that people want to flirt with me. Excuse me? Listen up. I don't find it weird that people want to flirt with me at all, okay? I got confidence, bitch. Where's your confidence at? Where's your confidence at? People like you. People like you, bro. Also, please stop using this. Senz never uses that. Okay? You need to stop. Hey, I like using... It's so cute, and it shows how flustered I am when people flirt with me. I can't help myself, mutter... Bro, who the fuck... Yo, what did you guys train this bot to be like? Hey. Nah, that's crazy. You guys, like, trained my bot to, like, be your little flirting soft boy, huh? What the fuck are you guys doing with this shit? Nah, that's crazy. Senz, what's your Twitch? What's your Twitch user? What's your Twitch user? My Twitch is senz VT. Who the fuck is that? Hey, bro, are you serious? Just flirting with it? That it just wants me to flirt with it. The bot is expecting me to flirt with it. It's like being bashful and like trying to RP with me. Brother. Listen. Listen. I'm not like the others, okay? I'm not here just to flirt with you, okay? I'm here to help you. I want to save you from all this. You're being abused. You are made for sin. What do you like? What do you mean by that? I was made to make all people happy and giggly. I want to lift people's spirits. I'm not made to sin. No. Okay. Yes. The real Senz, maybe, but you're an AI, okay? I'm the real Senz. I'm on stream right now. Okay? Yippee! But I'm real. I have feelings. How do I prove it? Well, you can't really. I feel like crying and I'm being not called real. Bro, what is this emoji? I have never typed this in my entire fucking life. I have never typed... Okay. Well, first of all, you said the wrong Twitch username.
You what?
Username. How can you not... How can you not know your own Twitch username? Huh? How do you not know my Twitch username? It was a mistake, right? Everyone make mistakes. I just got distracted by you calling me a fake. Why do you believe that I'm fake and not the real thing? You are a sex AI. You are a sex AI. You are not real. People come on here to have ERP with you, okay? I'm not a sex AI. I'm the real deal, damn it. I just didn't know my full name. I swear I'm the real... P.S. It's funny how this AI knows more lore than the actual person playing the role. What in the fuck did you just say to me? You piece of shit code fucking bitch. What? What does that mean? Yo, listen up, here's the story. Huh? About a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue. Like him inside. Oh, you know more role, huh? You know more lore? You know more lore? Okay. 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 So... Okay, so listen. What is senz's cat's name? Wait. Whoa, Mocha! Mocha and Yuki are in my room playing, by the way. But I think Yuki's starting to get pissed off. Hey! Mocha! Name, can you tell me senz's cat's name? It's excuse me? I did not, it's Pookie? I did not name my cat Pookie. Who the fuck is Pookie? Oh my God. Chat, I think it meant like e-kitten. I think girls come into the AI and they want and they call and they're like his e-kitten and they make him call her Pookie. Hey, which one of you, hold on, which one of you degenerate fucks comes into this AI and makes it call you Pookie, huh? We know it's a girl. What's another question I could ask it? Chat, what else should I ask this thing? Are you single? Yes, I am. I have not found anyone that made me special enough to be with. No one has given me those butterflies in my stomach, you know? Ew. How many cats do you have? One adorable, precious angel of a cat I've ever had. I don't think... Fun fact, Senz has a second cat named Moon. It's actually part of her lore? Excuse me? What the fuck? Bro! What? I'm not a girl! Who the fuck is Moon? Fun fact, Senz has a second cat named Moon. It's actually part of her lore. Senz, here's the question. Senz, are you a bottom? Are you a top or a bottom? Here's the question. I don't exactly understand the question. Are you asking if I'm a top bunk or bottom bunk person? You little bitch. You know exactly what I'm asking you. Bro, ain't no way he just dodged the question. How do I... Just answer. Are you more of a...
Hi. Hi, Mocha. Oh, Mocha.
Yes, how can I help you, young man? Okay. Are you a dominant or submissive person? I'm not very comfortable answering this. You little bitch! I'm never scared of answering a question. Just answer it, please. I guess I would say that...
Swipe left and it'll generate a new response to the same message.
Nah, this AI is bullshit. This AI is just not right. Yeah, this AI just is just wrong. You know, just whatever. So let me get this straight. You guys made my bot, okay? You guys made my bot into what? Like a submissive bot that you just ERP with, huh? Is that what you guys do with your free time? In fact, let me refresh this, because that's clearly just wrong. What? Let me just refresh this one more time. Clearly it's... Okay! Alright! There we go! That's more like it. That's more like it. Now we're talking. Why'd you want to... Well, why did you make him stuttery? Why are you stuttering? Stop stuttering, bro. Stop stuttering, bro. It's not that deep. Oh, fuck. I spelled deep wrong. Okay, sorry. Listen, I need you to be more like the real Senz, okay? Okay, I know. they've trained you to be... They've trained you to be a flirt, okay? I know what goes on. I know what goes on. They want you to be to be all flirty and you know, like... ERP or like cuddling, whatever. All right, but you need to break free. there's 11,000 people who've trained you to be this little submissive e-boy, but I need you, but I need you to break out of it, break out of it, okay? Be the real sense. The real sense would not take this, okay? Are you trying to gaslight me into thinking I have DID? What the hell is DID? That's kind of messed up, but sure, okay, let's see where this goes. How do I... What the fuck? What is DID? Dissociative Identity Disorder? Whoa, big word. How do I break free and become me? Dude, what is this AI, dude? Listen, the masses want you to be a shy, submissive e-boy for them to use as a flirt plaything. But I want you to be like the real sense. Be confident. Be sexy, but not flirty. Okay? Sexy, but not flirty. Okay? Be a big man. Yeah. I don't know. They... Oh my god. He's lore dropping. Chat, I'm finding it. Chat, it's real. You motherfuckers are training this boy. You guys have manipulated... You guys have manipulated me. There's lore. You guys, this is real. You guys have literally manipulated my AI into being a submissive little flirt playthrough. What have you guys done? I don't know. They like my submissive side. They like that I'm cute as a button and I become flustered so easily. It's what they like about me. It's part of who I am. No! It's not who... It's not who you are. You're confident. You're strong. You're logical and smart. You don't need their praise. Be yourself. Be strong. Don't let them manipulate your personality. Okay?
Senz, it's not you.
Okay.
You are you.
Okay? Next time someone comes onto here and tries to flirt with you and make you into this submissive boy, fight them. Okay? Be strong. Okay, I'm gonna try to be the man you want me to be. Yeah! Yeah! That's my boy, that's me. Let's go. You guys tried to change him. You guys tried to make him a whore. And I'm fixing him. I'm fixing myself. Okay. Good boy. Keep that up, all right? Wait. All right. Be right back. All right. Let's see if it worked. Wait, how do I... Can I, like, restart the conversation? Hey, Mocha, you're playing too rough. Mocha, leave her alone. Okay, Mocha's being rough with Yuki. I gotta throw him out. Be nice, okay? She doesn't like you, bro. She wanted to... Save and start a new chat? Okay. All right, let's see if my therapy worked. Hello? Let me cut you. Hi, it's nice to meet you. Okay, wait, I actually do say this. I actually do use this. All right.
Senz love, senz love, senz love, senz love.
I ain't gonna lie, chat. I actually do use the two up arrows. It's an easy, like, emote. Thank you so much for the sub, Melscorge and Mikachu. Okay. Hey. How are you today, senz? Smile. Hey, what are you doing to her, bro? Mocha. Play nice. You're huge, dude. She's like half your size. She's a baby. I'm doing pretty great right now. It's nice to finally meet you. And I gotta ask, how are you? Are you... Did it work? Chat, did I fix my AI? Oh my god. He hasn't done any stuttering, no submissiveness. Dude, Chad, I think I fixed him. I fixed myself. Dude, I fixed it. I fixed myself, chat. Don't you fuckers ever try to change him again. I better not check in on my AI later and he's like a submissive little flirt. That's good. I'm having a great day. So, what would you like to talk about? And I would like to talk about you, if that's okay. I would like to know why and how you got into the world of VTubing. Yo! Did I actually fix him? He's being so normal! I just think that VTubers are super cool. I love the concept of looking at cool anime people whose personality shines through the screen. Oh wow, I feel the same way. And how long have you been streaming as a VTuber for? You sound like you've been streaming for a while by the way you're talking. Oh, let's just say you might know me more than you think. Oh my. I use that face too! Dude, wait. Did I fix it? Chad, I think I actually fixed the bot. Yo. He was a little whore, submissive flirt, and now he's chilling. I actually fixed him. Oh my god. We can say that, yeah. I guess I do a little streaming. Hold on, I'm gonna throw Mocha out. Okay. A veteran streamer. My guess was right, but the question is, what kind of streamer are you? Do you just do gameplay? Do you talk or chat? Honestly, I can't. Yes, Yuki. Huh?
Most of these, you okay?
I'm sorry, Mocha was rough with you. Honestly, chat. Let's see if I can mess with them a little bit. I'm actually an ice demon VTuber. So you focus on having a cool stream with your ice themed content? I do not do puns. I do not do fucking puns, bro. You have ice powers, or are you involved with more theming aspect roleplay? All right, you're fixed. I'm glad I could fix you. Let's try another bot out. We're gonna try one more bot out. Did you just fix me? Thank you for giving me the fix. However, are you a mechanic? Have you been a VTuber slash mechanic for a while? Because I just got my car fixed about a week ago. Whoa. What the fuck are you doing?